Paula White, who is the White House Faith Council, said Christians must pray that satanic pregnancies end in miscarriage.
Wow.
So, the...
What's a satanic pregnancy?
Around the same time, the White House...
You know what? Before you say anything, I don't have a baby yet, but if my wife and I ever get this, decide to have a baby, I want her to have a satanic pregnancy. How do I get one of those? I want to know. But go on.
You have to ask Lucian Graves. Okay, around the same time that White House spiritual advisor Paula White was telling lies about how prayer reduced crime after 9/11, she was also stepping up her calls for prayers for the president. Apparently, the Secret Service can't do much to shield Trump from the animal kingdom and also from so-called satanic pregnancies. What so the... White needs to step in. She said, and I quote, animal we cancel kingdom? Every surprise from the witchcraft, any spirit of control, any Jezebel. We come against the marine kingdom. We come against the animal kingdom. We break the power in Jesus' name. We command any satanic pregnancies to miscarry right now.
Against the marine kingdom? What is
he doesn't get swallowed by a whale like Jonah.
Is she talking about the Little Mermaid and her father? No, what? Can you explain? Like, is there any explanation? Why is she against the animal kingdom and the marine kingdom and Satan?
All of this has to... I don't know. The marine kingdom, all I can think of is Jonah.
She gets paid by the White House? This woman is on a payroll by the White House to defend the White House against the marine kingdom?
And the animal kingdom and satanic pregnancies. There's videos of her speaking in tongue. There's videos of her saying on her channel, you need to write me that check for $35,000 right now, or God will not grant you any favors. You need to send me your money. You know, write me that check for $50,000, $100,000, because if you don't, you know, you're going to suffer in the afterlife.
How did she get a job in the White House? Like, how did she manage? And she probably gets paid a lot by the White House, doesn't she?
I don't know. Trump likes those store-bought blondes.
Oh, okay. But I don't understand. Like, oh my God. Like, look at here. Atheist Republic is struggling to make ends meet with donations. Like, our costs are higher than our donations. And we're actually providing you with great value. While this woman goes and says, like, we need to protect the White House from the Marine Kingdom and satanic pregnancies. And she's making more money than I've ever seen in 1 month than I've ever seen in my entire life. So,
well, not to mention the hypocrisy about miscarrying, okay?
By the way, donate. Link in the description. Go on.
They're so anti any kind. A lot of them are anti birth control, obviously anti abortion, but it's okay for God to make people that they don't like lose their babies. That's fine.
But what does she mean? I really want to know, what is a satanic pregnancy and why is she afraid of the marine kingdom?
Honestly, I don't think it really means anything.
Does she really think like the animals in the sea, like they have a king and a queen and there's royalty down there somewhere? I don't get it. I want to know what it means. Let me see what the top comment is. The top comment is by Bianca saying, this nut job should have ended in a miscarriage. she needs a vacation in a hotel with soft walls, a complimentary cuddle coat, and free shots of Haldol.
It's a tranquilizer and a drug for mental illness and... schizophrenia and stuff.
Got dark. Shupam is saying, crazy idea that a womb is in the same shape as a satanic symbol, so all pregnancies are satanic ones. Beej is saying, how does this not her being a witch and casting spells? Right! Beej is like, she's like, so this woman is anti-witchcraft, but she herself is like acting like she's casting a spell to end pregnancies and cursing the animal kingdom and cursing the marine kingdom. She sounds like a witch.
She's a witch for Jesus.
She's a witch for Jesus. That's the only kind of witch she can be. The difference is, like, the God people say, like, oh, this is not our magical power. This is God's magical power. We're just going through us. So technically, we're not witches, because witches using their own magical powers. AKL
and their own will. That's a big difference. Witches use their will. These people are doing God's will.
God's will.
So there's your crucial difference.
That's it. That's it.
And also... Go ahead. I wanted to say something.
No, go.
So Paula White and a lot of these people come from this element of Christianity, evangelical U.S. element of Christianity called dominionism, which says that Christians and God should have dominion over all the earth, all the people, believers and non-believers, all facets of society, the world. So her saying, you know, that I'm gonna, you know, cast out the animal kingdom from doing any harm, or this group or that group. It just fits in with this dominionist worldview that they're in charge and should be in charge of everything.
I just imagine a scene from Narnia when the animals are gonna attack, like, the White House. Like the lions and horses are, like, attacking the White House, and she's like a witch in front of the White House. Like, she's casting a spell against all the animals, trying to protect the president against all the animals, like, attacking. Tommy is saying, Satanic Pregnancies has to be a heavy metal band. If not, I am very disappointed. AKL561 is saying, you're expecting irrational thought from this woman. Shupam is saying, she doesn't have a black cat. And he's...
Atheists are under attack in many places. If they were Christians, their voices would be heard. If they were Jews, their voices would be heard. If they were Muslims, their voices would be heard. But they are atheists, and not many seem to be listening. Let's make it difficult for them to ignore us. We have built a global community, and now we are tearing down geographic, cultural, and language barriers so we can find each other and support each other. In the last decade, we have built the largest atheist community in the world. Now we're doing the same in other languages. With your help, we have started Atheist Republic in Persian and Arabic.
انضميت مؤخرا لأسرة Atheist Republic وحيصير عندي podcast باللغة العربية.
As we grow, we can dedicate more time, staff, and resources to start doing the same in Spanish, Portuguese, Malay, Bengali, Urdu, Hindi, and other languages. We are providing community, support, informative content, and amplifying the voices of those who need protection, especially in countries where people feel isolated simply for their lack of belief. We want to be there for them, and we are only getting started. Help us get there. Check in the description for ways you can support our projects.